Hello, and welcome to section 5.3. In this section, we discuss diagonalizing a matrix. This is central to some important eigenvalue finding algorithms, and down the road, it will be important for understanding complex eigenvalues.